Hey folks, what's up? What's up? Time for a 5-minute game against XGHTY. Sometimes I make fun of names like this, and then somebody comes out and says I'm insulting another language. I don't think so this time. This name does not mean anything, it's just random letters. So, whatever. Let's see, we have a Ray Lopez. I think I'm pretty. Oh, this is like the boring line. I'm gonna go d6 and g6 because that's what some cool people do. I like this opening because I feel like I can generally move very fast, which makes me happy always. I don't know, I'm just blitzing these moves out. That does not seem intelligent what he just did. Get some water out here. d4? Okay, so he's threatening d5. We don't want to allow that. I'm just going to sack a pawn. Yeah, usually this is okay. If e5, knight e4. And if he takes, we get good play on the light squares. It's a typical idea that I saw in a game. Now it's kind of standard to me, but back then it wasn't. So, if he takes the pawn, we get a lot of play. Rook A to D8 is interesting. Take, 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 take. But it does trade a lot of pieces off. I'm not sure what else to do. I'm just going to do it. I mean, you know, I'm playing a much lower rated guy. It's going to result in some massive trading sequence. But I feel like if knight takes knight, pawn takes, I kind of thought he was somehow slightly better. So I'm going for this way. I don't think he'll take. I think he'll go. That's what I think he'll do, yeah. And now, I mean, I guess I have to take, whatever. Knight b4 do anything? Doesn't seem like it. Bishop f5 somehow feels... doesn't feel great, actually. Let's go knight a5. We'll probably go b3. I had some idea, but I don't really know. I don't really know what. Let's do this. Oops, blundered a pawn. It's okay, it's okay. Can't have everything in this world. Alright, I suck. Let's do this. Knight a5 is a weird-ass move. I deserve what I got here. I wonder if I offered him a draw, would he take it? Playing like such garbage lately, since I got home. I lost the last game, basically, that I played, and I drew a few games, and, knight f5, bishop g5, huh? I'll do it anyway. I don't know. I don't know what else to do. I'm gonna try to move fast, keep the pressure. Somehow I'll get lucky. But this position is pretty unpleasant. I mean, I'm just down a pawn, so I'm just gonna try to defend with all my might. Okie doke. It's interesting, he gave me a bishop when he didn't need to. I don't know if it matters, but it didn't feel like the smartest thing to do. I won't be surprised at all if I win this game, because it's just a pawn. You guys have seen enough games to know that pawns aren't everything. But I definitely gotta move fast. Maybe this move? Keep some pieces on the board? Is that like really a good bishop though? My bishop on h8? Not really. Whatever. Seems like something to make him think. Does he have an idea here that's strong? I don't see one. g4, bishop e6. Just try and stay solid. We have to fight another day. Looks like a... Well, bishop f6, like... Somehow irritating to me. I'm just gonna do it. Because he can't take... Maybe I'll reroute it to e7. Attack his rook. I don't know, maybe g4 is strong. Let's see. Let's say I try to do this. Hold on. Go to c6, the problem. I give up, though. I don't know what else to do. Position sucks, man. Bishop a3? I don't know. I have a bad feeling. I mean, his rook has trouble moving right now, but I still have a bad feeling about this position. Something seems amiss. On the other hand, he really can't move his rook anywhere. Maybe he'll just wuss out, go for some draw. Because, you know, I'm higher rated and stuff. We'll see. We'll see what happens. He'll probably wuss out. So we gotta figure out, can we fight for more? There we go. Bravery, I like it. I applaud you. I'm gonna take with a pawn, probably. I'm not quite sure why he did that. I didn't see that move. Alright. Now it all makes sense to me. Oh, crap. I mean, it was not a good thing to overlook. E5, I guess? That doesn't work. Does it? No. That was not good. It's not a good turn of events. I suck. Alright, let's think. Let's think. Never give up, Greg. Never give up. Unless your position's really bad. Then you can give up, I guess. Yeah, I should probably give up. I mean, I'm going to play some move, but... Two losses in a row, 2100s. This is what happens. If you just let your guard down for a minute, you lose all your rating points. All those rating points I've worked so hard to win. Two games, they're all gone. Down the tubes. Sayonara. I don't know why I missed that move. If I took with a bishop, I would be like okay at least. But I took with the pawn, which was not a good decision. Alright, what's my idea here? Don't really have one. I mean, this loses instantly. Queen d7, but... alright, I give up. Another provisional jerk. Well, at least I don't lose the max rating. The second provisional guy I played in a row. Just lose every game. I mean, I lost a 3-minute game just now, too, but I'm like a few weeks ahead in 3-minute chess, so you won't see it for a while. But I'm just not playing very well. Just all there is to it. But I'll start playing well again soon. Like next game, I promise. Thanks, guys, for watching. See you next time. You know, let me check one thing before we start. How bad was this for me? Oh, is it over? Okay, what if we do this? But why is this so horrible? Like, oh, queen f6. All right. f6. Only chance. All right, whatever. I had to get that bishop out. Anyway, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.